through physics, and when time is present, only beyond which events cannot affect.